my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me.
There's a lot of hatred in the world. I know, because I've been a mouthpiece for it. But I wasn't getting anything done. I wasn't changing anything. Meet Mark, world-famous shark hunter, textbook enemy. No one understands why I'm friends with Mark.
People think it's kind of weird that we're friends.
Yeah, it's a love-hate relationship that's been going pretty good for the last few years, yeah.
But I'm not here for Mark today. Meet Maverick.
A couple rebel Top Gun pilots flying with nowhere to be.
He's the eldest son of Mark the Shark. This is his little sister, Savannah. At their age, hunting sharks is normal to them. Maverick may take over his dad's business one day. Today, they're going to meet sharks for the first time.
Today we're gonna go swim with sharks.
See me rolling, showing someone else love, dancing with our shoes off. No, I think you're awesome, right?
Done anything like this before?
No.
Are you excited?
Yes. Pushing our limits, unbuckled for the ride.
We're way too far from home. Let's be honest with ourselves. We're way too high to try. So let's take on the night.
If we're loud as in the air. Finally.
Yeah.
Hi Mark, it's all good. We just seen some juvenile great whites, but it's all good.
I checked your girl at the door. I sent your friend to the store. It's only me and you. Finally used to and I don't regret drinking this liquor, making you listen. I know you don't know me well. My girl's at the door and I let my pretense at home and it ain't no going back. Our rules, our dreams, we're blind. Blow shit up with homie. Dynamite, our friends, our dreams, we get inspired. Blow shit up with homie. Dynamite.
One game before, but we still run. So pour up another one. I know we on the sun. In your eyes, in your head, I'm in yours, you're mine. Find each other when we lose in our minds. Then we take it all off. You're a runaway train, yeah. And you got me so faded. And I don't know, I'm chasing. No, you know I think you're awesome, right?
Our rules, our dreams, we're blind. Blowing shit up with homie. Dynamite, our friends, our dreams.
I took your kids diving with sharks today. Why did you let me do that? A lot of people were surprised that you let me do that.
A few reasons. One, I trust you, totally. You would never let anything happen to my little babies. And two, to give them the experience they probably wouldn't get from anywhere else in the world except for someone with your caliber.
Sorry, but I think Savannah has become a little shark fiend now, and I think that she wants to come dive with sharks around the world.
Well, that was the purpose of this trip, wasn't it? I mean, you succeeded and you brainwashed her. Now she wants to be a shark savior.
I wasn't trying to turn your kids against you. I was just letting nature take its course. They did ask me a question on the boat though. They said, why don't you bring Dad out here next time? And I said, That's a good question, man.
Swimming with sharks? With the karma and everything else going on? I might pass. I can't give them any opportunity to get any type of revenge.
I think the kids were especially surprised when they got in the water and the sharks didn't come up and eat them. You know, have you been trying to tell them that sharks are scary man-eaters?
Well, it's not just me, it's the TV, it's everybody, the movies. But I hope with your education, they respect them probably a little more than just watching me catch them on the boat. It's a little different.
So even if they grew up and didn't want to kill sharks but just wanted to tag and release them, you'd be okay with that?
I'd be proud of them no matter what they did. And I think they're probably leaning towards that. Thank you very much.
You're so welcome. Who's your favorite shark conservationist? Okay, we can skip that question because yeah. I know the answer. I'm gonna ruin your reputation here a little bit because I know that you're becoming a tiny bit soft since we met because you've been tagging and releasing a few more sharks than usual.
A lot. I'm tagging probably 75% of my sharks now. I'm tagging them. I'm getting into tagging. And then, you know, I might see them a year or two down the road, which I have been.
Today we went diving with a bunch of sharks, bull sharks, sandbars. It was really cool that we got to get in the water with the sharks and swim with them. I don't get to catch sharks often because my dad doesn't get to take me out often by himself because he has other charters that go out. But when I do go out, we mostly all the time catch a shark with me. And we just drop the bait down and I just bring it back up. Most of them are big. I know that they are getting harder to catch and see because my dad used to tell me that when he used to go out like 30 years ago, he used to be able to catch a lot of sharks a day. Now he'd be lucky to catch one shark.
Me personally, I would rather release a shark than kill a shark. I'm more a fan of letting a shark go than killing it.
Yes, I would definitely like to go shark diving again sometime.
When there's fire in my woods.
That was awesome.
First, I was nervous because I didn't know. And when I got in, I actually thought it was pretty cool.
Could you go fishing for any of the sharks that we swam with today?
No.
Why?
Because I like sharkos.
Would you like to do that again?
To what?
Swim with sharks.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I want to swim with sharkos again.
Would you like to help me save sharks?
Where?
Everywhere.
I can't go everywhere.
Swimming in the lightning, deadly but delighting, lips against the sky now, so bold. You told me.
Are you going to tell him that you don't want to fish sharks?
Yeah.
What do you think he's gonna say?
He's gonna be like, what?
Mark is from a time when sharks were abundant and feared, and now they are disappearing. The world is changing. I want them to have a friend on our side. And if Maverick pursues a life killing sharks like his dad, that's his decision. But there will be a little less separation between them and the animals they hunt.
I woke up in the waves, listening to your laughter.
As soon as we realize hatred isn't going to give us a tactical advantage in changing the world, we will begin to change the world. It's not our future we are fighting for now. It's theirs.
Whisper paradise ain't lost, it's found. You told me it always tastes good when I choose it for myself. When there's fire in my